Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're going to take a look at the Native Union Curve Twin MM02T. Now you might have noticed a different intro to this video. I've actually reviewed this product in full on my website, runaroundtech.com. I wanted to also give you guys, my YouTube viewers, a quick preview of it. If you like what you see here, head on over to runaroundtech.com. I'll put a link in the video description where you can learn more about this product. So the Curve Twin is a two-line device which features a central switch that allows you to bop back and forth between both of the devices that you have connected to this. Essentially, this is a device for those of you that have given up your home phone or your landline and made either your iPad or your iPhone your phone of choice, your main phone. It allows you to connect both your iPad and your iPhone to the device, then use this handset to send and receive calls. Now, it also includes a splitter, which allows you to not only connect your mobile devices, but your computer as well. So I've already got it all out of the packaging. Let's kind of jump ship and take a look at the MM02T up close right now. All right, so first let's talk about what gets included in the packaging of the Curve Twin. You will find an instruction manual, a 3.5 millimeter splitter, and this is what allows you to add in a third device, mainly a computer, and I'll get to that in a second. And then the device itself, and it consists of two different components. You have a handset and then a base. The entire thing is made with a black soft touch material that feels very nice when you hold it. Unfortunately though, it does collect a tremendous amount of lint and dust. So if that sort of thing bothers you, I believe that this is also going to be offered in a glossy white finish, which won't attract dust. It's not available yet right now, only in black. As I mentioned, the base is heavily weighted, so you can put it down on your counter or desktop and feel secure that whatever you place back in the groove here is not going to come tumbling over. This gives you a nice weighted surface to place your iPad or your iPhone down into. So the handset is fully detachable, so you can use this directly with your iPhone or iPad, and I'll show you that later. But if you're using it with the base, you plug it into the 3.5 millimeter connection on the side of the base, and then you're ready to go. Now it comes time to connect your devices. Now if I spin this around to the back, you'll notice two different retractable 3.5 millimeter connectors. And I'll kind of pry those open and extend them out just so you can see what they look like so. Let me get the other one out. And this is where you connect your two devices to. And what you want to take note of is the fact that they are color coded. You can see one has like a greenish color and one has no color at all. So now that I have them extended out, let me turn this back around, put everything kind of in place. So these are the cables that you will connect to your device. So I bring my iPhone in and I connect it like so to the headset jack. And then I can retract this in if I want it to be, you know, less noticeable. And then I take my iPad and I connect it via the headset jack at the top. And I place it into the slot as well, right like that. And then I can also retract this down a little bit if I'd like. And now I'm kind of all set up. Let me move this into camera a little bit more, like so. Now remember, if you took note of the colors on the back, each color, the green and the black, is kind of associated with one of the different cables. And the selector switch here on the front tells you which device you are connected to. It's hard to make out on camera, but if I place these down and then maybe flip this up, you can make out the green color that when I depress it down is not visible. That means I'm connected to the device on the back that does not have the green color, in this case, the iPad. And then when I flip it up, I see green, which means I'm connected to the device on the back that has the green color assigned to it, in this case, the iPhone. So once you kind of get used to remembering which side is green and which side is black, it'll become much easier for you to recognize which device you are connected to. And then it's simply a matter of pressing the button to select whichever device you want. So if I go onto the iPad and I go onto, let's say, Skype, and I want to make a Skype call, I want to press the button down so now I see only black. And then I can pick up the handset and literally use this just like I would a landline telephone to make a Skype call. This, of course, will also work with FaceTime, Line 2, any of the other kind of voice over IP services that the iPad uses. It does feature, you'll notice the handset, a multifunction button in the center, which you can press to both initiate and terminate telephone calls directly from the handset. No volume control though, you'll have to do that on the device that you're using. Now, if I want to switch to the iPhone, simply pop the little connector switch up. Now I'm seeing green, and now I can use the iPhone to send and receive calls if I so desire. Now, as I mentioned, the handset is totally retractable. So let's say I want to leave this base at my desk and take the handset with me. I can plug it in like so, and now I've got a totally mobile solution for using my iPhone in a kind of more ergonomic and more comfortable way. I could put this headset or handset into my gear bag and take it with me wherever I want to go and kind of have that nice, again, solution with me on the road at all times. When I get back home, plug the headset or the handset back into the base and I am good to go. So the Native Union MM02T is available now in this black finish for only $59.99. If I had to give it any kind of shortcomings, I would say one, the soft touch material does again track dust and lint, and you cannot charge your devices while they're in here. And that's probably my biggest issue with it. At $60 though, you know, you probably wouldn't expect to be able to, especially two devices like the iPad and the iPhone, then you'd be asking a lot to do that. You could though, if you wanted to, charge say the iPad at once by flipping it into horizontal mode or landscape mode and then use your own charger to plug into the side. You just don't have room at this point for your iPhone. So before I go, let's quick talk about this splitter cable that they include as well. What you can do with this is connect a third device, mainly your computer. So instead of plugging the line that comes from the back of the device directly into your iPad, you'd plug it into this splitter cable, then plug one of these ends into your iPad, and then the other end into your computer. And now you've got like a central station for answering calls on both your iPad and your computer. You can juggle again between three devices by using the selector switch and plugging this cable into yet a third device. Pretty cool stuff from Native Union. If you guys have followed me here on YouTube for a long time, you know I'm a big fan of their products. They do not disappoint. So I will put a link to both the full review of this product over at Runaround Tech. Please click that link and go check out my written review and a link to the Native Union website where you can learn more about this product and even order one for yourself. If you have any questions about anything you saw here today, as always, you know you can drop me a line. Otherwise, please have a great day. Please be sure to check out my two latest videos. Please like this video, leave a comment below, and of course, subscribe for more content.